The stage is set and the curtain is rising for another Formula One Grand Prix. We're expecting close fights up and down the field today, so hold on tight, we're moments away from lights out. We have a high risk of a safety car here today as the abundance of tight corners mixed with these wet conditions could put a few cars off into the barriers. 23 turns then, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, make up the 3.1 mile lap of Marina Bay. It's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson, could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Bottas, Charles Leclerc and Norris, Sainz, Ricciardo, Fernando Alonso and Pierre Gasly, Mick Schumacher, Vettel, Yuki Tsunoda and Ocon, Stroll, Giovinazzi, Kimi Raikkonen and George Russell, Latifi and Nikita Mazepin. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. We're looking at another 5, maybe 10 minutes of this rain. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tyres. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Forecast is 5 or 10 more minutes of rain before it dries up. Not sure whether dries or inters are faster. We're right on the crossover. Seventh place. Norris ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh inters. Signs behind. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh inters. Okay, gap to leader, 6.1 seconds. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Peter is coming in for his stomp. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go, go. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, DRS is now available. Leclerc ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 3.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums.
Bottas behind.
Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 21.4 seconds. You have 11 laps till your pit window opens. Dry track soon, back to dry shortly. We're leading our teammate by 10.3 seconds. P7 now. P7. Leclerc is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 5.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums.
Bottas is behind you. The gap is less than a second.
They're on fresh mediums. The gap to the leader is 18.3 seconds.
Pit window will open in 10 laps time. Pit window opens in 10 laps. The gap to the car ahead is 7.7 seconds. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment.
Bottas behind. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are three laps old. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 46.5. Front is 8.9 seconds. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Latifi just ahead. Push for position. Okay, gap ahead is 8.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got at least 3 more stops. The time last lap was a 1:48.4. You're gaining by 2 seconds a lap. Strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Seventh place. Latifi is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 6.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Bottas is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 22.0 seconds. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. Bottas behind. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 46.5. Latifi ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 4.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got at least 3 more stops. The time last lap was a 1:48.7. You're gaining by 2 seconds a lap. Catching the car ahead by a couple of seconds a lap. P7 now, P7. Latifi just ahead, push for position. Our gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Bottas is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 26.1 seconds. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. You're in P5. Leclerc ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 9.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Latifi is behind you. They're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 28.8 seconds. Your pit window opens in 2 laps time. 50 laps to go. Gap to car in front is 10.4 seconds. tyre condition is still looking good. We want to pit this lap, so push now. The car ahead is 12.0 seconds. Nikita is in the pits. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Dry seem like the best tyre for now. Go now. Okay, two stops left now. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. P3 13. You are currently in P13.
Latifi is ahead of you.
Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. Bottas behind. The gap to the car behind is 8.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The gap to the leader is 58.4 seconds. You have 11 laps till your pit window opens. 47 laps to go. Teammate behind is 34.9 seconds. You're in ninth position.
Russell ahead.
Our gap to the car in front is 6.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs.
Latifi behind.
They're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 59.1 seconds. Pit window will open in 10 laps time. Pit window opens in 10 laps. 46 laps to go. Okay, you're in the top 10. Russell is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 4.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 46.3. Car in front is 2.9 seconds. we think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Russell's just ahead. Push for the position.
The gap to the car ahead is 1.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are six laps old. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:46.8.
You're taking 1.8 seconds out of them each lap.
You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second.
A second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Nice move. Ocon is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 2.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 47.1.
We're gaining by about 9 tenths a lap. Keep it up.
Suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes time, so stay on your toes. The gap to the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We're leading our teammate by 48.3 seconds.
You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5 tenths per lap. confirmed. P6, we have P6. Alonso ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 12.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Ocon is behind you. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 59.3 seconds. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps, 41 laps to go. Rain is inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Alonso is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 12.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 18 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:46.9. You're gaining by a full second per lap. Good job. The gap to the car ahead is 12.1 seconds. Sat in 6th. Alonso ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 11.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Bottas is behind you. The gap behind us is 1.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 39 laps to go. Yellow flag. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Gap to teammate behind is 54.3 seconds. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, gap ahead is 10.2 seconds. Still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Ten minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Gap to car in front is 10.0 seconds. I know these conditions are tough, but bear with it. I don't think the track is ready for intermediates yet. Push now, we're boxing this lap. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Some information on Latifi, they are out of the race. Nikita is coming in for his stop. tyre situation is pretty touch and go right now. We think the slicks may still be quicker, but it's very close, and you're going to struggle to keep them in the temperature window. The inters are ready when you need them. Okay, watch your pace. We've been informed that the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet.
I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you, don't burn out your tyres. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Understood, copy that.
Nikita is in the pits, Nikita in the pits. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. You have P5, P5. Gasly is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. They're on fresh softs.
Verstappen is behind you.
They're on fresh softs. Our gap to first place is 6.1 seconds.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 30 laps till the end now.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Car is 4 seconds ahead. 4 seconds.
Okay, the gap behind is 5.4 seconds.
okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Front is 5.8 seconds. Manage your tyres. P5, you're in P5. Gasly ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 6.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Vettel behind. Our gap behind is 3.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The gap to the leader is 11.9 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 27 laps to go.
to car in front is 8.4 seconds. Gasly is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 8.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 43.8. You're dropping back by around 1.4 seconds. Is 1.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:44.2. Front is 9.3 seconds. lost some time to the car behind. P5, P5. Gasly ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 9.7 seconds. They're on old softs. Vettel behind. The gap is less than a second. They're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 18.3 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 22 laps to go. Front is 10.3 seconds. We'll be right back. The gap to the car ahead is 4.7 seconds. Position, you're in fourth position. Alonso is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 11.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Vettel is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 21.2 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 19 laps to go. Nikita is in the pits. Nikita in the pits. The gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. You are in first position, front of the pack. Leclerc is behind you. The gap behind us is 3.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 18 laps to go.
P1. Leclerc behind. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 16 laps to go.
new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. You've got damage to the rear wing. Expect some slight impact to performance. Position. You're in 14th position. Stroll is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 4.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Leclerc is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 13 laps to go. We've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. The safety car is being deployed. The rear wing, you've taken some slight damage. damage to the rear wing, you have damage to your rear wing. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. You have P13, P13, Ocon ahead. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Stroll is behind you. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 5.6 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. There are 10 laps to go. Nice move. Good job. Bottas ahead. Gap to car in front is 1.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 45.2. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Bottas is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 0.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:44.3. You're closing in by 7 tenths per lap. We're in 10th position. Vettel ahead. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. Bottas behind. The gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. The gap to the leader is 9.6 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 7 laps to go. Our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Damage to the rear wing. Expect some slight impact to performance. No tyre concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving. P9, you're running in P9. Perez is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Vettel behind, they're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 10.5 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 6 laps to go. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Bottas is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 14 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 43.1. Okay, gap ahead is 3.4 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Ninth position, Perez ahead. Gap to car in front is 3.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Bottas behind. The gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 16.0 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
This is your final lap of the race. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
A beautiful performance from McLaren today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There are so many factors to worry about once the race is neutralised. I mean, do you pit for fresh rubber? Do you have the space behind you? How much fuel can you save? If you answer all of those questions correctly, you'll have a good chance. And that's exactly what happened today.
And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the McLaren team, and I'm really happy to see them there on the top step of the podium. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I'll probably go for Pierre Gasly. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in amongst the pack, but it's the driver's job to capitalise on those opportunities, and he did so with a lot of skill.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.